To future DPSS applicants,
I'd say go for it. You will gain an amazing network. You will gain an incredible analytical skill set that's going to be in demand no matter what you do.
Take a chance on DPSS because it is a life-changing experience that you'll never forget.
So the Data and Policy Summer Scholars Program is effectively a summer boot camp for individuals who want to build both their data analytics skills as well as their programming skills. And we do this through a lens specifically focused on impacting public policy.
I feel so accomplished being able to walk away with a skill set in data analytics and programming, which is something that I came in virtually not having.
My favorite memory was when I built my first linear regression model and ran it and saw the results and realized that I could apply these skills to so many things in the future.
And I think it's a milestone that can be a turning point in my career.
One of the things that really made me want to apply was just how innovative its curriculum is and how it incorporates statistical methods with hands-on practice at the end with the capstone project that I can showcase to potential employers or graduate schools.
I was surprised how well the program made it personal and how engaging it was through the online platform.
This is a part-time program, but you got the full-time support.
I was working full-time during the course of DPSS, so I really appreciated the flexibility and one-on-one attention that I received from the TAs and from Professor Wright.
Everyone supports each other. It's not just TAs supporting students, but also students supporting students.
I think that's unique and that's beautiful.
If you're thinking about doing DPSS, challenge yourself, take the risk, and try it out.